Ladies and gentlemen, Merry Christmas, you filthy animals. It is Christmas. It is December 25th. We have a lot to unpack here. I have a brand new microphone. It's an actual proper mic. It's not a headset mic or anything. I also have NHL 2023, for once. I finally have it. So we're going to play some NHL 2023. On this beautiful, beautiful Christmas morning on December 25th. And we're going to start it with some Be a Pro. We're going to play some Be a Pro. It's going to be fun. Let's have a good fun. Let's have a good game. Let's have some fun. This is a very, very good mic. I'm not even... I'm like away from the microphone and it is still able to pick up. It is that good quality. And this is how good the quality is when I'm this close and this quiet. You can hear the pops in my mouth.
But look, that's how much this kid loves the game, man.
Well, this is a very good quality mic. I gotta ask you, we've seen the scouting. It's not very expensive, but we know about it works really well. Tell me more about and I'm happy. What's this rookie really like?
Yeah, sure, James.
But it's a really good mic. I am enjoying this by a lot. Alrighty, so it is NHL 23, Be a Pro. We're going to do this. We're going to have some fun. Merry Christmas. And in this game, unfortunately, there's already a Jack Quinn, but we'll go ahead and we'll create a different There's a lot of let's see. Should I? Should I do the 9? How would I look with the 12? And apparently it picks up my computer audio really well. Even if I've got a headset on, it picks it up. That's weird. Alright. Well, that's... we're figuring things out as we go. Don't worry about it. We're figuring things out. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. This is a long process, so bear with me here. This is, creating a player is a very long and lengthy process. It is not the best process, but it is a decent process, especially in this game. If you want to have fun, you got to go through this process, and it is very long. I apologize. I'll try to speed it up as quickly as I can. But, unfortunately, there's not much I can do. I will do the best. I will do my best. I like that. I like that goal. That goal bit. Appearance. This is where things are gonna get tricky. This is like very, very light. There are some video projects that are actually coming out as well. I'm still working on the editing process of those videos. That they should be out in the next couple of days. But 2023 is going to be a new year for the channel. There's going to be a lot of varying content that's going to be created for the channel. Some of the same content is going to be on the channel, obviously. Some new content. Some old content that's coming back. That's going to be a new one. Is new content that's coming back. Drum covers are going to be coming back to the channel, so be mindful of that. Be prepared. It's coming. Oh, man. My parents are watching the new Top Gun Maverick downstairs, so if you hear, if it's able to pick up, if this mic is able to pick up what's going on downstairs, then that is exceptional. This is the first day I have this mic. It was given to me by my girlfriend, so that was awesome. She is the best. Trying to find my hairstyle. The hairstyle that I wear the most. It's not really showing up. Okay, now I need to do my face. This is gonna be fun. But, forgot what I was going to say. I'm going to pull up a photo of me and use that photo as reference for a face. Can my phone shut up and stop vibrating? For a solid few minutes. That would be fantastic. But I do have a lot of stuff here. I just bumped the mic with my phone. That was not supposed to happen. I feel dumb. I think I remember where that photo was that I was trying to find earlier. Where is it? It's not here. Where is it? There it is. Here's a photo that I'm using as reference. It's a picture of me from the Allegiant game, from the 4A Shadow Ridge. Jesus. From the Shadow Ridge High School versus Silverado Skyhawks 4A Championship for Nevada. It's that game. And it's a picture of me that my mom took from that game that I'm using as my side-by-side profile to try and get the correct head for me. And if you are watching this live stream, pop into the chat. And if you've seen my other videos where you actually see my face, let me know which face or head looks more like me. If you can. Alright, I'm gonna go up to the very top, because there's like 200 heads. There's 200 different heads. To be trying some things. We're gonna be have a lot of fun here. Okay, head one. No. No, that makes me look like I'm old as hell. No, that is definitely a no. That's a no. That's a no. That's a no. That could be close.
This is an ASMR segment of the live stream. You are welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, now that we've had some fun out of the way. Jesus, things... Oh, wait, I just went that way. Never mind. I'm trying to find a face that looks more like me, but it's difficult. This is not easy. It is very difficult. It's not the easiest. It's definitely not the easiest in the world, but we will figure it out along the way. This is a process, okay? This is a process that I do not like when it comes to be a pro. Okay, this actually might be a better photo to actually be looking at. Not one where I'm looking up and looking, like, puppy-eyed at a football stadium. This one actually has me going head-on. It's a picture that I took of myself. I have some songs stuck in my head right now. Da-da-da! Come on! Where is a face that looks more like me? This is not fun. This is not good. I've not been able to find one that looks like me. Love Panic at the Disco songs. Oh my god. This is a pain in the ass. I actually just got the new Panic at the Disco album on CD for Christmas as well, where this song is on. So that's good. Good thing. This song is gonna be stuck in my head now. Thank you, game. Why? Why is it so difficult to find a face or a head that looks like mine? Why is this so difficult? This loves to be difficult, apparently. Is this so? This is like tough.
As always, because he's a spoiled, rotten little turd. Always has been.
Thank you. That got picked up.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, the 49er tickets were more like
da 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 da. This is so difficult. I want a face that looks like me, but it's almost impossible. I feel like this is probably going to be like the closest snack. No, not that one. I feel like that might be the closest one I'm going to get. Hi, Andy. Hi, silly girl. One of my dogs came up to here. Good lord. This is a process. This is a very long process. Thank you guys for sticking with this. This is a very... Although that one is probably close. Sixteen looks pretty close too. This is tough, man.
Yeah. Once he gets a job, I'm not gonna make him, paying like $250 extra a month for his fucking insurance. Yeah, it's expensive. Having a teenage boy driver, and that's just for liability.
That's the Eric Carlson look. I am not playing NHL with anybody right now. I am playing NHL with myself. The soundtrack is a very good soundtrack. It's very much like the kind of music that I'd listen to. I haven't really had that in the last few NHL games. It's been very, like, too poppy for my liking. But this one's actually a very, like, hard rock-driven style. So I like that. I like it. Yeah, we get it, it's all I feel. Okay, so now we've got one thing down. Okay, so we've already got the goal celebration. Now it's time for the behavior. Oh, jeez. This process is so long. I hate it with a burning passion. I'm not even close to the mic. And when I get loud, it picks up really well. Why is the windup so big? Okay, well, there's that. Okay, so that's that. Congratulations, you've created a common pro. You will now be able to use this pro in World of Shell and be a pro. A sniper. It makes sense why Ryan Reeves is an enforcer. Because literally, Ryan Reeves is ass. The only thing that Ryan Reeves is good at is hitting and fighting. He can't score, he can't pass, he can't shoot, can barely handle the puck to save his life. It makes sense. I'm gonna be a sniper. So we're gonna go through, all the jerseys and see which one looks good. I do not want to be on the same team as Trevor Zegras. No, thank you. Not gonna happen. I will say, though, I like the jerseys on the Sharks, the new Sharks jerseys, but I hate the all-teal. The all-teal. The teal helmet, teal gloves, teal pants, teal socks. I hate all of it. I hate all of it. The whole teal thing just is not working. Now, the away uniforms, those are good. The white jersey with the teal pants, that's good. That is fine. That I can get behind. But it needs black pants. The teal pants is just not working. Just the teal on top of teal is just... ugh. The gold, the all sparkly gold.
Let me tell you a little something about the gold jerseys. If I were to get those jerseys and run my hand on the back of those jerseys, it would make a good ASMR video because the amount of glitter and sparkle that is on the gold jerseys. Looks like something that one of the Vegas showgirls down on the strip not even down on the strip, down on Fremont, would wear it looks like something out of a strip club. It looks like the management and the entire team hit the strip club before hitting the ice. That's how bad the Vegas Golden Knights home jerseys are. That's how bad the all gold jerseys are. No self-respecting player would want to wear the gold jerseys. It makes sense, however, why no one wants to play Vegas. Because, I mean, look at those jerseys. Nobody wants to play in Vegas because look at those jerseys. They are absolutely hideous. Absolutely hideous. And also just note that the management is completely idiotic and has no sense of loyalty, but the jerseys definitely play a part in that.
Anyway... Do I go straight into the NHL or do I go in the CHL? Or do I go to Europe? Do I go to Europe? Decisions. Okay. What happens here? I'll start here. Starting career. All right, we're going. We're progressing. We're progressing through now. For once.
We're progressing. We're progressing through.
Oh, jeez. That took a while. Almost an hour. Actually hoisted the trophy. Man.
Does that conjure up some memories there for you?
Yeah, you bet it does. What an awesome time in your career.
Abilities. Do I have games that you've played in your life really? Do I have abilities available? I do not.
It'll be the biggest games they ever play. But there's also NHL scouts here. There's draft rankings on.
Give me a sec, boys.
1983 is going to be. Do you still remember the moment though?
I do, because it turned out, as it turned out, rather, that's the only tournament we ever won. The only one I was ever on the winning side of.
Well, let's look at this year's edition, because one of the players that a lot of...
Thank you. Holy moly.
Add a little bit of spice.
Oh jeez. Knocking into things, it's not great. Knocking into things. Alright, I'm back. What I am going to do is I am going to... I like how they go in depth with the career mode. I like it. Hey, Jackson, you've come a long way since we met, and I know this is what we've both been working so hard for. This tournament is your shot at the NHL. Get out there and impress the scouts, and I know you can go first overall. Thanks for the fun. We are ready to go out all out for this tournament. That's the spirit. Just play the way I know you can and you'll do great. Your family's supporting you too, so go out there and make them proud. Of course, couldn't have done it without their support and your guidance. So I'm gonna put everything into these games as thanks. I know you're a team player at heart, but don't forget to build your own personal style as well. That'll really make you stand out and might even open up some endorsement opportunities for you. You want people to think of you too, not just the team, right? I can handle that. I'll look for a good balance. We shall try! I'm gonna take a sip of my drink. Your brand impact is often tied to star responses. This affects the number of followers and money earned from endorsements. Higher brand levels unlock salary perks you can buy, which give your player the edge on the ice. Ooh. Jackson, how are you doing? I wanted to talk with you regarding your first tournament game. You understand it's a big deal for the team, right? Really? You know you can't perform for the scouts if you get knocked out of the tournament, right? The more the team wins, the more you can show off. Keep that in mind. I'm already gonna start to tank. I'm already not doing so well. My Christmas was fantastic. It was amazing. Got a bunch of new games for the PS5. Shut up, James. And we shall see where it goes, where it takes us. Got like 3-4 new games. It's cool. Oh boy. Give me the ice.
Ahead of steam now towards the front.
And now it's over to Quinn. The Warriors carry it along the wall.
Oh, there's fucking nobody there. Come on, man.
It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Nice pass. St. John's looking to break out of their own end. Slides it on over to Tarush. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop with the pad by Tenechek.
Oh, what the hell?
The Sea Dogs have it now.
Skate to bench. Skate to bench. Get to the bench. Get to the bench. I'm on the. I'm at the bench. Get me on the bench.
Moose Jaw's got a hold of it against the wall.
Fuck. Run into people. Get me on the bench. Thank you. I was sitting on the bench. I was sitting over on the bench. I'll take a sip of my drink again. Delicious.
The Warriors will play it in their own end. Taken by Quinn. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the
inside. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Go, 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 go. Thank you.
Takes the feed. Great save on the play. Oh. Kicks the toe out. Inside the offensive.
Poke check. There you go. Move, move.
Handles the pass. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Moves it quickly over to Jordan. Pass across to Quinn.
Oh, you should have got in. You should have got in. Come on, mate. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me here, man. You can't be doing that. You can't be doing that. I was... Villeneuve. Is it Jacques Villeneuve? Oh. Oh, come on. Come on. Boom. Done. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a win. That is a fight well won.
It wouldn't even until it wasn't, and the whole team gets a clear decision here. Jagger's ready for the draws that will continue to try to kill
Jagger. Is it Yamin Jagger? Okay, my thing was, like, being weird. The thing was being stupid.
Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Pass broken up. And he takes the pass. Here's a shot.
Oh!
Huddled by Patnode. Quinn's back at it. Looks like the rambunctious part of his game is over, and it's now time to play hockey again. Reynolds crosses the line.
I had the opportunity.
The Warriors will play it from the defensive zone. On the breakaway.
Oh, fuck.
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop. Tries to feed it over to McDonald.
That was a fucking awful shot. And I'm stuck on the guy.
And the puck departs the zone. Pushes it across to Poirier.
Come on, mate.
St. John's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it to Brenton. And it's a quick pass to Furkan.
There you go. First period's in the books. Maybe. Hopefully. Maybe. Yep. First period in the books.
All right, that'll do it for the first period. And I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more.
I hate James Jamolski. So annoying. I'd rather have Eddie Olczyk than James Cymbalski.
Oh, and they probably want a redo on that. Quick pass to Quinn. Here they come on the attack. And that's picked up.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Oh, what a big time stop by Tenechuk. Ray, you picking up anything between the benches over there?
Yeah, James, I mean, it's an old message from coaches whose teams are playing well and not really blown the game wide open. Don't get frustrated.
Come on. Let's go. Let's win. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Scooped up along the wall by Villeneuve. Quick feed to Quinn. And the puck skips.
Ah, you fuck.
Works it across to Ensign's. Across the line. The Sea Dogs looking against the half wall. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Tries to.
Oh, shit. That didn't work.
Don't mind the idea, but it doesn't
fuck.
Work. Now you gotta chase. Moves it quickly over to Ensign's. He grabs the puck here at the point. St. John's got it along the wall. And he takes a shot. Gotta love the effort as he blocks that.
Blocked shot. Oh! Ha ha!
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck.
I almost had the shot. I almost had the goal. That. Oh, what? I didn't know I could do that. Is that new? Jumping up and getting the puck? When was that a thing? Oh, you gotta be. Are you fucking shitting me? Fucking shitting me. You're gonna call tripping on that? Motherfucker, I was going for the puck, you stupid motherfucker.
So many times, the key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
You know what, Ruff? Why don't you go and suck my fucking asshole, you Canadian prick?
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Fires it on net, and that goes off a player. From one point man to another. Puts the puck in play cross corner. Filled up stick handling in his own zone. And called for the offside, we'll get a face off.
Jaeger's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff.
Quinn's time is almost done.
And as he jumps out of the box, he can thank his penalty killers as they bail him out to keep this one tied.
Oh, I really like
I almost went back in the box.
Same page almost all over the edge. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
Quick pass across to 2-4. Gains the zone through center. Pushes it across to Quinn. Puck scooped up by Villeneuve.
What?
Gaining momentum up along the side.
Jet.
The Warriors have it behind the net. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Drives to the sweet spot.
Oh, fuck. What? What the fuck? Where was the slash?
Why don't you show me where the fucking slash was, you fucking blind ass motherfucker? I was going for the shot, you piece of subhuman trash. I will come and find you and I will murder your fucking children if I have to. You fucking blind ass motherfucker.
I can't do anything right now.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kurosh. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. St. John's got the puck along the boards. Burns gains the zone.
I'm just sitting here. I'm just sitting here enjoying my Christmas time. We'll see. Oh, I'm out.
Both sides back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes real.
I'm out of the box. Let's go. Alright, can I get back into play? We shall see. We shall see. Now that's a slash. What was called against me was not a slash.
I think what's available, James, is the cross crease. The one-time play is there.
Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. Whacks it out of mid-air to keep control. And now he moves it quickly to Quinn. And doesn't go! St. John's got a chance to work the transition game now.
What the fuck?
Shot and makes the save. Gets it out of his own end. Moose Jaw's got the puck along the wall.
Come on! Are you fucking kidding me?
Quinn's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play.
Oh, you dumb motherfuckers. faceoff. What?
Defensive effort with the stick. Moves it on over to Calvert. To the low slot. Single step by Pato. Taken along the wall by Quinn.
Fuck.
The Warriors have it behind the cage. And now he angles it across to Quinn.
Anxious is prepping to get back into the play as the penalty's almost over.
Stopped by the goaltender. Great reflexes, another save. Past the midway mark in this period, we are all tied up in this one. Takes the feed from the wing. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. The Warriors playing along the wing. Moose Jaw's playing it from the side. Wise up, lets it go. Oh, and he has the answer there with a fantastic stop. St. John's got a hold of it along the wall.
What the hell? Poke check, you dumb motherfucker. Poke check, you dumb whore. Tired as hell, man. Did not sleep all that well last night, so. Oh, for fuck's sake! Cares, nobody there at the blue line. What the fuck?
Can't find his man. Grabs it in his own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
And second period's gonna come to a close.
Misses the net by that much.
Grabbed along the board by Hunt. takes the feed. Moose Jaw's moving it along the wing. Here's a chance. Denies him. He got all of it. The Warriors take it along the wall. And that pass goes off a stick. Into the offensive end.
This is not going the way I had planned.
Angles it over to McDonald. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Gets it eventually, extra attacker. Here comes the call. Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there, your penalty killers do the job.
This is not going as well as I had planned.
Slides it over with pace to Reynolds. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
sends a pass over. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Makes a move in front. The Warriors gain possession along the wall. Handles the pass at center. Here they are on the attack. Couldn't complete the play. Great hook check on the reach. Takes the bump but still hangs on to the puck. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Takes the pass. Oh, how did he get a piece of that to make the save?
Come on, man.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Moose just and the crowd has been enjoying this one.
Very good one.
Back underway and into possession.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Dufour's gaining momentum. Here they come on the attack down the right side. The Warriors get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. They've got numbers here. Furkus looks around. The Sea Dogs gain possession in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Slides it across to Lawrence. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Gains the zone along the right wall.
It's a great way to protect.
Come on.
Into the offensive zone and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
And now he tries to get it across to Dufour. Denies him with the pad. Moose Jaw's got the puck in the defensive end.
These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to score, there'd be chances all over the place. You wait for one goal or two goals that crack the game open. They never seem to come. The chances are there. The production is not.
Here they come on the attack. Shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. Quick shot. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Puck is frozen and we get a stoppage in play. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Lawrence has won it off the face-off. Nice pass. Gains the zone from the right side. Cuts to the front. Tedichuk's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Moose Jaw's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Tries to feed it over to Burns. From the left side, takes it at center. Shot! What a save by the goalie. Tedichuk's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Yes, come on, man.
A critical draw here. John's won the draw. Denies him on the play. The Warriors gain control of the puck. Taken by Brenton. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Takes it to the net. Big stop right there. Passes the puck over to Darush. Darush has crossed the line and gained the zone. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Burns. Moves it quickly over to Poirier. Tries to get the puck to Dufour. And that pass can't connect. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Smothered that in close chance.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Knocked away in the offensive zone. And he puts that one aside with ease. Has
bit good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. St. John's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Moves it to Korzak.
It's 3:30 already? Jesus.
Talk a little more about what we saw on the ice is Ray Ferraro and Razor. I mean, what does that do for his draft stock?
Oh man, it'll put a rocket to it. If he continues to play in this tournament like that, the scouts are going to get more and more interested. Also a little more jittery, as they might have had a player slotted in a certain area of the draft. He plays like that, he's going to jump a couple of spots in the draft for sure. This is really an important start to the tournament for him.
Yeah.
Well, thank you guys for taking a dip into NHL 23 and live streaming. As always, I will see you guys in the very next episode or live stream. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace!